done Om chanting with me?
No.
Om chanting is here. Okay, those who are here for the first time, first of all, the breathing technique is, while breathing in, fill your tummy. While breathing out, squeeze your navel inside. Okay? Those who are here for the first time, first of all, backbone straight. So today we'll be doing Om chanting. First of all, why Om? Om is the combination of A, U and M. In Om we chant three sounds. A, U, M. Now, like a body is made up of five basic elements. That is, can anybody tell the five basic elements? Yeah. Water, earth, fire, air and space. These are the five basic elements in a body. So every human being, in every human being, these basic five elements should be balanced. And Om is the only way, Om is the best way to balance all these five elements in your body. Now whatever are the diseases in your body that are because of these imbalances of these elements in your body. So Om chanting balances these five tattvas, these five elements in your body when we chant just the simple sound Om. Now basically the medical science is also balancing these elements directly or indirectly, because all the chemical composition are formed on the basis of these five elements. So whenever medical science is treating you, it's giving you some chemical treatment, basically they are balancing your elements. In Ayurveda, Vat, Pitt and Kaph are made up from these five elements. Like in Vata, the combination of water, heat and fire. Water, fire and one more element is there, because of which you create Vata dosha. And Ayurveda balances all these three doshas in your body, and with Om chanting also you are balancing these five elements. Indirectly you are balancing these doshas in your body. The imbalances of five elements or imbalances of these three doshas create diseases in your body. They are the basic reasons of generation of diseases in your body. Now when we chant Om, first of all, we'll be learning what are the basic things we need to follow while chanting Om. According to Hindu mythology, like when we chant our sounds we chant from the navel. When U sound, we chant from the center of the chest, that is Heart Chakra. Humming sound, we chant from here. According to the Hindu mythology, Brahma and Saraswati resides here near your navel, and they are the creator of the universe. Vishnu, Lakshmi, Vishnu is the Palankarta, he is the operator of the universe. Then is third eye, Shiva and Kali. Shiva is the destructive element, destruction against negative energies. It makes you fire. Now when you chant a sound repeatedly, you become more creative. When you chant U sound, you become more operative. You are able to work on your management skills. When we chant humming sound, you are able to fight against negative energies, negative elements in your life. Even your negative habit are your negative energies only. So you are able to fight against your own negative energies, negative habit. Fine. Now, first of all, while chanting Om, first of all, backbone should be straight. Backbone, your neck should be aligned in one line. You are really actually sitting in a very right posture. Padmasan lagya hai, toh iska matlab backbone straight hi hai. Theek hai, so that is. So, isliye jo log aapka lagta hai, Prince, Padmasan lagta hai, Puma? Theek hai. So, Padmasan lag jata hai. Agar nahi lagta hai, toh you should keep trying for Adh Padmasan. Theek hai? agar change ho raha, agar leg mein pain hai, after few minutes you can keep changing the leg. So first of all, backbone should be straight. Second thing is, you will touch thumb, point of this point of your thumb with first finger, index finger, and other three fingers will be completely straight. ठीक है? Pressure नहीं करना है. You don't need to press. You just need to touch it gently, and you will be able to feel the pulse over here. Time लगता है, like you, if you are able to, everybody will be able to feel the pulse here. But यहाँ पर बहुत rare सुनाई देता है. Just 10% of the real pulse you will be able to sense it here, near your thumb. So if you are really able to feel that pulse, it means the pressure you are just giving, the touch is quite idle. It is correct. And other three fingers should be completely straight. That is the right mudra while chanting. Fine. It helps you to focus your mind, to have good memory and concentration, because the nerve here at this point, when you press it, it connects directly to the third eye, left and right brain. So you are able to focus better when you are pressing this. Fine. Third thing is right way of breathing. Breathe in very slowly, at least with a count of 5. Breathe out very slowly, at least with a count of 5. So beginners, if you're not able to breathe that long, you can breathe in with the count of 3. And after every inhale, you expand your belly and hold it for the count of 3 at least. Like, take a deep breath in, hold your breath, slowly breathe out, then again hold your breath after every exhale. Fine? So this is the way we'll be starting. So all of you, close your eyes, backbone straight. Take a deep breath in. While breathing in, expand your tummy. While breathing out, squeeze your navel inside. Lambi aur gehri saans bhare. Dheere dheere saans chhode. Try to hold your breath after every inhale for the count of 3, 2, 1. Breathe out very slowly. Hold your breath for the count 3, 2, 1. Continue with the same breathing. Now with your next breath, we'll focus on center of your tummy, focus on navel, and we'll start chanting our sound. Take a deep breath in. Start. Continue with the same sound, only our sound, focusing on your navel. I'll be coming to you and try to seek the energies of your navel chakra. Continuously breathe in. Start. bit louder.
Continue.